Today, we're going to walk through the secondary student training program application so that you have a good idea of everything that you need to complete a successful application. So from the SSTP page, click Apply Now, and we'll head over to the application portal. If you've never registered an account with us before, you'll need to set up a new account here. Otherwise, you can log in with your existing credentials. Likewise, if you have never set up a student with us before, you'll need to add a new student record and complete this demographic information. I have a test student ready to go here. If you do have a student already in our system, it will ask you to check the demographic details, make sure everything is still up to date, and you'll need to sign off on the parent-guardian consent. And SSTP does have a $95 application fee that is required in order to continue your application. So at this point, it'll take you to a payment page to complete that process. If you were unable to make a payment when you first set up your application, your checklist page will look like this. The green dots indicate areas that are complete, and the red dots indicate areas that are not. The payment info obviously has a red dot. And if you open that up, you can see here that the application fee is still owed. You have a proceed to checkout button, which will take you to a credit card processor that will allow you to pay that application fee. Once you've successfully paid your application fee, your checklist page will look like this. You can see that there are two new sections here. The first one, application responses and research interests, and the second, application materials. So let's just open up the first one. This is where you'll complete the two essay questions and provide us with your top three research areas. If you click the edit button down here, you will get three text boxes associated with each of those questions. If we have a look in application materials, this is where you'll submit two requests for recommendation, your transcript, and your score report. Once all of those pieces of information have been submitted, your lights will all turn green, and this message up here will change to indicate that your application is complete and under review. So we wish you the best of luck and look forward to all the great applications coming in. Thank you.